frozen meat truck, although the character is said to be a composite of two different men involved in the heist, Angelo Seppi and Richard Eaton. While the film shows Maury getting whacked by Tommy with an ice pick to the back of the skull, in reality, Martin Krugman's body was never found. As for Frenchie McMahon, his corpse is seen dumped in a garbage truck, but in reality, his dead body was found in a parked car with a bullet in his head 5 months after the heist.